Alright, welcome back, my dudes. I am joined by my pet Kiba. Just like petting him. Super hard can hear those pats. Hold on. Oh, he's sleeping.
I just realized, if I'm a scientist and I spend all my time studying brains, I should introduce myself at parties as a brain scientist. That sounds much more impressive than a assistant Blarg outpost consultant. Hey, looks like you found one of my telepathopus traps. You'll have to free it before you can collect its brain.
Whatever. I don't care. I don't want to care. I just want to go home. I want to find out more about my own wombat species. But you're over here being a filthy fucking cunt and won't let me do any of that shit.
Oh boy.
Ah, fuck! My cover didn't work. I'm sorry for shouting, Kiba. Do you think you stay asleep? Ah, fuck me! Fucking shithole twice, motherfucking ooh. What's up? Here's how that works. I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? I see that.
What? Ever smell a telepathopus brain? Smells like cotton candy. Weird, huh?
No, sir, you just have a giant fucking fetish.
I would be out there collecting brains myself, but my doctor told me I have a bad case of cow finger. I have no idea what that means, but he said to stand in one place as much as possible and it might heal itself. If I could just get people to stop trying to tip me over, maybe I should get a second opinion.
Of course, there's help back here. I got you pinned, you fucking cunt. Alright, now I'm getting pretty sure that you got me pinned too. Oh, fuck this. You're like all the others, a giant fucking prick. Let me take you out to dinner? No, thank you.
Nice.
Been collecting fucking dildos, and I won't judge. Okay, I'll probably judge.
Obviously, judge way more than this.
Now, if I remember correctly, one of the rhino cards is back here. Ah! Time to whip out that shotgun. I got a fucking duplicate. Fucking nice. Yeah, Riffin. Whatever, there's a giant fucking telepathesis. Does it? Yeah.
No one else in the galaxy is collecting telepathopus brains. If my experiments succeed, I'll be leading the charge into a new frontier. All my experiments will fail and this will all be pointless. Either way, at least I'm keeping busy.
Can I return on this? Nah, I can't. Ah, fuck, I actually have to. Hey, now you have to fight me, you prick. Give me my three brains. I like to be brave like a fucking girl. Ah, you shitbags. Fuck.
Hey.
Oh, Jesus. Very much understand that. It has to do with the fact that I'm trying to play it super safe. I have to go around the fucking map like brain.
Did no one warn you about Mr. Zircon?
Sweet, sweet brains. Come to Papa.
Screwing the fucking Simpsons couch again.
The Telepathopus army is as good as mine.
Here's your info bot.
Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway, so fear not, stay the course, etc., yada yada yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
I don't remember what that does. Time to whip out my glory.
Mr. Zircon is over. Greetings.
He's down. Out of ammo.
I'm not talking to you, people. You're new.
Death is too stupid for Mr. Zircon.
Fuck. I'm out of ammo. Oh.
You thought you had seen the last of Mr. Zircon.
He had 6 HP.
Unworthy.
Yeah, Master Reflex is motherfucker! Yeah! And you thought I couldn't evade your attack? Motherfucker, please! Yeah, I understand that.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon delivers a symphony of pain.
Okay.
rising opponents of Guardians. Mr. Zircon only wishes to kill you.
Mr. Zircon, you're the only reason the hospital is even in business.
Be quick here.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Zircon has returned with a vengeance.
Dang. Oh, why am I being so silent? I just realized that. The way you put it, you sound like a fucking monster. But I'm down.
Thank you.
Mr. Zircon is here.
Damn, motherfucker. Too frisky for you?
Okay, Mr. Zircon is bored with furball. Mr. Zircon has returned with a vengeance. Mr. Zircon needs no nanotech to survive. Mr. Zircon lives on fear. Okay, Mr. Zircon is bored with furball.
Really? Yes! Ammo! The one thing that's actually useful to me. Shit!
Why can I not kill him?
Can you see this file? No, I cannot. I think that one's a little bit out.
You are a disease, and Mr. Zircon is the cure.
That's actually a good one. Yeah, but this won't save me now. I'm low on jet fuel, and of course I fucking die when I go for the nanotech. Oh great, a gold ball. Oh, yeah. Actually, yeah, I'll take that. Timer. That'll be it for this episode. Oh, Ratchet and Fuckbot. Adios, amigos.